Can I go through here? I can? Tuna Nama Yumba? This way? Okay.
Okay.
Traveling south along the Lake Kivu, and the views are absolutely amazing. Kivu Lake is the one that's right on the border with Congo, so very, very far away that way is Congo, but in between you've got all these little cute islands. Looks so cool. Beautiful place. What is this? It's like a plant. I wonder what's that for. Like a root? Interesting. Hi! What is it? What's that? What's the name?
Numbati.
Numbati? What's that for? Eat? Hi. Is it for eating? Ah. You dry it? Dry and then eat? Cool. Thank you. Something to eat, apparently. Bye. Have a good day. Actually getting dizzy from it, but it's amazing. Look at the pavement, it's just so smooth and pure joy. long, long day today. I'm so tired. It's around 6 o'clock. I've decided not to camp today just because I really want to get up early tomorrow and get to Tanzanian border as close as possible, and still a long, long way to get there. So I got this little hut. Come in. Ta-da! Just like bed. It's not ensuite. Toilet is in separate. It's like a separate facility, and warm water is in a bucket, so it's quite old school, but it's okay. I'll live. I'm glad I didn't choose to camp. Big storm is coming. It's gonna be big. So I'm ready for my shower. Here's my bucket. Warm. Super warm. All right. I haven't had to shower for 3 days. This is better than nothing. Someone is watching me in the shower. Looks like a big snail with no shell. How you going, mate? What's your name? You want to take a shower too? So today I'm doing shortcuts through more remote roads, finally off-road. I was looking forward to that. I was getting seasick from all these corners on the pavement. But this is good, this is really nice. So I think I'm gonna be on it for like around 100 kilometers, which is great. I really enjoyed that scenery. What's your name? What's your name? Ooh, easy. This might take me a little bit longer than I expected. It's not a difficult road, but it's lots of bumps, so you have to slow down. My front rim is already bent anyway, but it's fun. I love it. The weather is nice. It's not raining. Yeah, imagine riding this road when it's raining. Yeah, it's just a great day. Ça va? Ça va? Hi.
Hi.
How you going? You're doing good.
What about you?
Not too bad, thank you. A little bit faster than you.
Thank you.
Good job. I'm a bit lost and the road is getting more narrow and narrow, but I think there is a shortcut, so fingers crossed. Don't be scared. Come. Here you go. Hi. There you go.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Thank you. You're welcome. You're welcome. Very nice to meet you guys. Have a good day. Just traveling. Yeah, traveling to see the world. That's it. No mission. Nice bananas.
The banana.
Can I record him?
Yeah.
My last night in Rwanda, I stayed in Anglican church. I think it's like a missionary, or it's a complex where, I mean, they do some programs with kids. They have their own school and they have accommodation, which is quite cheap as well. And this is interesting thing about Rwanda. At 5 a.m. in a lot of cities, the choirs start singing, and the speakers are so set up so the whole city can hear it, and pretty much it wakes you up at 5 a.m. So that's how I woke up today. So now I want to go and check it out, what they're doing actually.
Thank you.
Rwanda?
Nazareth.
Where's Rwanda? I just went past, no passport, nothing.
Yeah.
For Rwanda?
Yeah. Okay. Rwanda and Tanzania.
Together?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll just park here?
Yeah.
Okay.